There we go. Hello. So yesterday I streamed and figured out some stuff that wasn't working. So today I'm going to stream and fix it. Let me just change. I don't want that on Twitch VOD track. So let's go to music, play some music. Discover track, shuffle it. Okay. Alrighty, so let's go scenes, art. And then main desktop on. Alright, first things first, I gotta fix this eye. I think the problem is when it... I move the bottom lid open when I do eyes wide, and I think that's causing issues. So I'm gonna bring this baby back up so it doesn't widen at the bottom. Okay, so then when head turns down, I think I still gotta do an eyeball fix though on head Y. Yeah, because when the head's centered, does this look like it's looking down? Yeah, compared to that, it's looking down. Alright, so we're gonna add a... No, I want to select the eyeball. I want to select the eyeball! Alright, iris, scale, squish. I didn't actually use the aug. So let's delete that. XY head adjust, what's this going to? Oh, nothing. Okay, I made it and then I didn't do it. So we'll do when head is Y 0. You're not good enough. There's a million other people with the same stuff. You really think you're different, man? You must be kidding. Think you're gonna hit it, but you just don't get it. It's impossible. It's not probable. You're irresponsible. Too many obstacles. You gotta stop it, yo. You gotta there. Focus, though. You can't be a pro. No, it's your time no more. Who the fuck are you to tell me what to do? I don't give a damn if you say you disapprove. I'm gonna make my move. I'm gonna make it soon. And I'll do it because it's what I wanna fucking do. Because all these opinions and all these positions, they come in millions. They block in your vision. But no, you can't listen. That shit is all fiction. Because you hold the power as long as you're dreaming. Yeah, that looks better. The not sleep deprived. Yep, that's what we're trying for. This looks fine when it's up. It's just when it's down, it's weird. So we'll go with that. Hopefully that fixed that problem. Check it off.
All right, fix smile. Because I smile strangely. All right, so that would be mouth. So like this is when I'm smiling, that how it tracks. And I had to like custom adjust it because it wasn't doing it correctly. So let me pull up this rig and I'll look at the adjustments that I made. File, open. Here, actually, let's just go to my other model that I rigged. I made a mouth guide. I made it super small for some reason, so I don't know really how to fix it. All right, so when I smile, puckers in the middle. It's lip press open that's causing problems. I'm gonna sit back and watch my flag ascend. I won't talk myself up. I don't need to pretend. You won't see me. This is my V-Bridger mouth tester. Alright, I think I've got it. I gotta fix this. This needs to look like an actual smile, so we can make adjustments from there. All right, so mouth parts. I'll make my own future. I won't leave it to fate. I'll rise so high, I'll be the V-Bridger's not connected. All right, so upper lip, we gotta fix. All right, so hopefully that fixed that. Squat deeper. Oh wait, I have another mouth thing. Mouth move X. Let's do that first. All right, so mouth X.
I feel like it looks fine on this. Oh wait, chicks are puffed. Okay. Fix top teeth. What was wrong with the top teeth? Oh, that's an art thing. Art. I actually can probably fake it. Let me see. Where are they? Now we have to fix inner mouth. Yeah, that mouth X looks good. I need to do mouth X effects nose. Okay. Close your mouth. Alright, so nose, I've got no shrug. So we're gonna add... And now I will be able to wiggle my nose. Oh, mouth X affects jaw. All right, let's... Face line, jaw open, puff cheek. So on top of puff cheek, I want to do... If I cut off my leg, would it hurt? I mean, I think so. I've never done it before. That's moth. Mouth. Fool me once and it's shame on me. But you know you better tread carefully. Fool me I need more points of division. Isn't that like the whole concept behind Phantom Pains? That's too much. Wait, let me take a look. Where's my mirror? My desk is getting more and more filled. All right, so when I... My jaw doesn't actually move when I do that, so we'll get rid of that. But the nose definitely moves with mouth X. I got stuff in my teeth. I don't know what the definition of a soup is. Here, let me turn on just so it just talks. There we go. Don't make me regret this. I'm not good at reading though, so. V-Bridger disconnected again? Why does V-Bridger- what the heck? There we go. My nose is cold. Alright, mouth X doesn't actually affect draw. So that's getting rid of. Hair physics, that's gonna be to the end. More lean is better. And squat more. Ugh. We're getting into the woods. Alright, I don't need to look at my face this whole time.
I heard a gun loading.
That was not a gun. That was me moving a mirror. It was just plastic on my counter.
Wake the blue slime.
Yeah, he's talking. Alright, let's...
My points from last time were used.
Used on what?
Remember last stream I got scammed by the blue slime?
Oh, because he didn't talk? I don't know how- I can't give you those points back though because they're supposed to auto-redeem.
Yeah.
Yeah, sorry, I didn't have the program open yet.
But now my points are working.
Well, now I just have it so it's just reading chat. That way I don't have to stare at you. Yeah, that way I can focus on what I'm doing. but I still know what you're saying. I do this when I'm doing art sometimes.
Dance.
That's not what I wanted to do. There we go. Oh, is that the name of the song? No, it's Drunk Dazed.
I took my hamster for a walk. I wanted to be special.
Okay. Did it die? It's very cold here. Today would not be good hamster walking today.
It fell down the sewers.
Well, that's not good. Now we've got sewer hamsters.
I couldn't catch him in time and he went woo down the water.
I should just glue those.
Colon.
Alright, I'm gonna glue them.
My fish drowned and my other fish died when we were on a walk.
Yeah, fish aren't supposed to go outside very much. I mean, they live out there, but this is different out there. Let's see. I messed up.
I saw a TikTok of a person holding a gun. He walked up to a chicken and said, "Give me some chicken wings."
That's weird. Yes. I understand. Alright, let's see what happens now.
My real name.
Well, that bind didn't work. Alright, let's...
For you.
I think I froze my program. No! 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 Okay, it's back.
R.I.P.
All right, we're good. We're good.
Never mind.
Never mind.
Tease nothing but a scratch.
Yeah, I don't want these in there. Okay, so now...
Where is everyone else?
What do you mean? Like other chatters?
Are they in your basement?
No.
MMHHHMM.
Okay, that looks fine.
Wait for a minute.
Yeah.
You know the cat ears.
Yeah.
It would be so cursed if someone turned them off. You'd look like a demented jelly baby.
What?
Try
The cat ears.
This is Z positive. Or Z.
On the new form.
I actually want to rig in. So the cat ears that I currently use.
Take them off.
What? These ears?
And you'd be a demented jelly baby.
Oh, you mean my current ears that are on. I'm not a cat, you know. It's in the name.
It's called cat ears.
Oh, that's not what's on right now, though. I have just ears on.
Cat mode even.
There will be a cat mode. Just like there's a cat mode on this one, but I'm gonna rig it into the model. This time.
Vining to whatever music you play whilst making rigs.
Yep. Alright, I think I do want to have a limited movement of Y.
Reminds me of something.
What?
Is
Ah, oh, shoot. There we go.
NVM. Sprouted up like a bean.
Mm-hmm. Does that look like it squats enough?
It's quiet.
What's quiet? The music? You need it turned up?
No, the chat.
Yeah, you're the only one here right now. That happens. You don't have to hang out if this is boring.
No, I want to stay.
Okay. I'm just saying, don't feel obligated. I'd rather you be here for a fun time, not a long time.
I've got many fun times.
That's good.
Like your murder plot against me a while ago and the dig not being fed and nuking subscribers.
We don't nuke subscribers every day. I already don't have very many.
I'm the reason why shampoo has instructions.
Yeah, you don't know how to use shampoo?
I thought it was whipped cream.
It is not.
That reminds me. When I was younger, you had a bad mouth and needed a drink. I was in a shop.
You were in a shop?
I saw a sanitizer dispenser and thought it was water, so I started pumping it down my throat.
Yeah.
I had the bad taste for hours.
I would bet.
My dad's a magician. He had an amazing trick. Want to know what it's called?
Did he disappear on you?
Invisibility.
Mm-hmm.
I still can't find him.
It happens. Let me look at my practice model. How do they do the Z forms?
Poverty, you go to Saudi Arabia and order a happy meal and you get a cool glowing device with a timer counting down as your toy.
I don't even understand what that was trying to say.
There's so many typos.
There were a lot of typos.
POV, you get a Saudi Arabia happy meal and your toys a timer counting down.
Well, now you got rid of the typos, but it's still not a very good joke.
3, 2, 1. Kaboom. If you know, then you know.
What? Whatever. It's not very interesting.
Saudi Arabia uses bombs as weapons and they target childs.
But how is that a joke?
NVM, some people get it.
curtains open, scared to get up on the stage, second guessing, no way that I could have played. I was fearing blank stares and empty chairs. Then you found me and pushed me into the light. All around me the crowd was coming alive. I got lost in your bright technicolor dream. So I'm never gonna waste my love on anyone else. Now I'm awake, my love. You've broken the spell. Your heart sings to me a melody that's...
Where is head size? To the danger zone, highway to the danger
colon
zone.
D.
Hi, Noodle. To the danger zone. Highway.
Hello. How goes it?
Pretty good. I did a test stream with this model yesterday, and now I'm trying to fix the corrections I saw that needed to be fixed.
It looks great, 3.
Thank you.
I love the heart palm detail.
Yeah.
Agreed.
Okay, that looks so good.
How does the rigging mechanic work for a full-bodied model? Esp, if you're sitting?
Oh, you'd have to rig the sitting. Oh, you mean like how does it track? It actually is just based off the face. So even though there's a full body, it's only tracking what the face is doing.
If I redeem points, do you get anything?
No. The channel points are just rewards for you guys.
Oh.
Yeah, channel points are just a fun thing that you get from watching, and you can redeem stuff with them as a reward for watching. I feel like that Z is not gonna work.
I nearly have 2k.
Yeah, you get a lot of them just by watching. Here, Noodle, I can show you what it looked like yesterday.
Oh, yes.
That's stuttering. I don't know why. Give it a second, we'll finish loading in.
So QTE.
Why are you freaking out?
No, not the sleep deprived look.
Yeah, I have to correct when I am squatting down and looking up. Oh Noodle, I didn't realize you resubscribed. Thank you so much. Ugh. Are we done freaking out now? No, not yet.
I don't know what you're talking about, Kappa.
Yeah, this was it yesterday. But yeah, when I leaned down. Okay, just freak out, that's fine.
Performance anxiety, I get it, lol.
I think it's just having trouble connecting to VTube or to VBridger, so let's turn that off. There. This is it without VBridger, so the mouth's different than how it normally will be.
Who stayed up until 3 a.m.?
I didn't. I actually went to bed on time last night. But yeah, when I look, when I go like this, it looks like I'm massively sleep deprived.
Lucky.
Which is not the look that we're going for, you know? But yeah, I fixed some things, and working on fixing some others.
It's so cute, I love your models so much.
Thank y'all! But yeah, this is my next form. And then, yeah, you can see the paw print rotates.
This isn't even my final form.
It's not! Alright, let's go back to the other model because it works with all of the commands. It's still Christmas because it finally snowed here. Okay.
I know your enemy. It snowed here too, hee hee.
All good!
Gluten-free slime / jelly.
That's my enemy?
Yep.
Why is that my enemy?
I'm playing Minecraft, so I'm semi-lurking. Watching, but I'm here. 3.
You're good.
I'm gonna make a model of it.
I'm not doing anything like super interesting intensive that you gotta watch right now, so I don't mind. And also, like, if you guys ever are like, I'm bored of doing this, you can just leave. It's okay. I'm not like, no, you have to watch me every time I'm on.
I just miss hanging in your stream. 3. Mm.
Oh, yeah,
I don't want to leave though, I enjoy seeing your streams.
Okay. I'm not forcing you guys out. I'm just saying, if something more interesting comes up or you got something to go do, go ahead. Sexy boy, take deep free. Don't try to hit me. I tell you, don't you see? All day for me. I sexy boy, set me free. Try to hit me. Darling, make me this, make me up, make me down. Make me move like a freak. Make me this, make me up, things me down. Darling, please make me move like a freak.
Mr. Saxo Beat, I think that was.
Yeah. You make me this, make me up, bring me down. That is me, make me move like a freak. He makes me this, make me up, bring me down. That is sweet, makes me move like a freak. Oh, make me this, make me up, bring me down. You make me this. What the heck is going on with that leg?
I've got myself a friend.
I don't wanna. There we go. I knew there was a way to get rid of the green. Screen go any higher? That's really as high as it can go. I need to wear my glasses more.
Tell me something you ain't gotta lie, no. Am I just another on the side, though? I don't wanna be a little psycho, but I might, though. Oh, always got me feeling like I'm second best. Keeping all your cards close to your chest. Secrets so deep, but I should've guessed. What a mess. Oh, I kinda like you, kinda hate you. I just want, I just need, I just crave you. Like a drug now, got me strung out. So high, like I never wanna come.
cards from nobody. And I am about to make anything.
You're a beautiful nightmare.
There we go. Sorry, I'm just thinking about stuff.
You okay? Sorry, I've not been texting for a while.
No, you're good. My problem is I have such short legs compared to the rest of my body. And they like stick out to the side a whole bunch and I might have to separate my leg into multiple parts.
This is the dark.
What other things do I need to fix? All right, everything else on my list is art stuff. So, like, my arms are all one piece, even though a lot of times people do arms as separate pieces. Because the wiggle amount is fine with it like that. So I'm thinking if I had it actually cut at the knee and then treat the foot separately, because right now it gets really weirdly deformed. Wow, I'm so many parts. Look at it, look at it, look at it. Alright, I gotta do art, and when I do art, I like to watch videos. Save this? No, thank you.
Hi.
Hi.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm just... The next step of rigging is gonna be art. And I like to do that offline. So I'm just thinking, like, do I want to play a game right now? And I think I might. And then that turns into, well, what game do I want to play?
Want me to spin a wheel?
What would that do?
It would have games on it.
Oh. Alright, I think I'm gonna play a game, but before I do that, I'm gonna take a break for a little bit, and then when I come back, I think I'll play Assassin's Creed 2, because I haven't played that in a while. And that's got a story to it, so. But I'm gonna really quickly...
Okay, see you soon.
Yeah, I'm gonna take a quick break. Just go on the BRB screen. It's probably gonna be like 10, 15 minutes. So. I'll see you soon!
outside! Run!
Shit! How'd you die?
Oh, Ryan will know the story. I walked to the fire exit, got...
Oh, no! I didn't know there was a dog.
You jump right into its maw.
Yep.
Jesus Christ.
There is stuff at the bottom of the stairs if Alex wants to get it.
No, she
Holy
shouldn't.
Shit. Ryan, you jumped
Alex
like
needs the girl.
Perfectly. So, you know that kettle you found, right, Ryan?
Yeah.
That
I
was
saw
my
the
body.
Blood. Did you get back in?
What happened was I got a coil head on me, and then a spider rolled up from behind, and I was just kind of like, oh.
Alex, go!
No.
Just no.
All right, I'm watching him. Can you help me find the fire escape? I don't remember exactly how to navigate.
Yep. Walk backwards. Backwards. Keep walking. All right, hold on.
Okay, we gotta go left, right? It's to my left.
Yes. It's down here. I'm watching.
Okay.
Just go down. I'm watching. Go down the stairs. No! Somebody kill me!
Well? I think it was the Bracken.
Brackens while I was watching Coilhead. Hello?
Hello.
There's a spring guy here.
Ah, well shit.
Are you looking at him?
Yep.
Sucker. Shit, how do I get back?
We're clear. I don't need to come here.
I'm so sorry.
Sorry, Ross.
That's on me. It's entirely on me.
A tea kettle.
Oh, there's a spider.
Bah.
And there's a bomb. Oh, I found the spider.
Bonk him.
Oh, that's not good.
Shit!
Bonk
okay, I'm dead.
No!
Yeah, it
the shuffle. Ooh.
Alex.
Yep.
Hi.
Yikes. You just changed races.
You did!
My goodness.
Like, the shadow didn't look like a shadow, it just made me...
You went, psst, and then became a very white man.
Yeah. we have a doll upstairs.
It's like the least exciting.
Oh, I just got a double kill!
Hey, yo!
Yeah, tits!
Call that alligator facing right.
What?
Less than. Okay, Ryan. LOL.
What the heck are you saying? Hey, let's have a conversation here, buddy.
Lol.
What are you talking about?
And alligator facing left for discrescendo greater than.
Oh, okay. You're talking about the symbol. We were saying words.
Obviously.
I don't know what obvious... Ryan, I ain't in your head! Okay?
XD.
I don't know what goes on in there. I don't know how to reload him.
Three pepperonis.
Ah! Are you back?
Oh, there we foe. Go.
Yeah, so like, cheese soup is like if Daddy Fondue had a baby with soup and then peaced out. That's what cheese soup is.
Damn.
Damn. Damn, Daniel.
I'm crying.
I got some big knees.
Haha.
I don't got any knees. I don't got legs.
I don't think you have bones.
I do not. I can get that does not drool. I don't like drool. I found the fly. It's still on the ceiling. It's bouncing around. It's going crazy. I don't know where my fly swatter is, though. So I can't get it. Maybe it's in the bucket? Hold on.
Man means buisness.
Buisness? Did you just say buisness? Why did you say buisness?
Business.
It didn't say it again! Oh, because you misspelled it.
Three, I don't know how to spell some things.
It's buisness now.
It's okay.
It's buisness now. That's the right way to say it.
I used to spell buisness. It's not my language.
That's fine. It's barely my language.
NVM my sister in toilet.
Oh, never mind. Okay.
Help her.
Yeah, Kisa, she's in the toilet. What? She's in the toilet. Help her out. She shouldn't be in the toilet. You know what? I don't know why how I turned this on and I don't know how to turn it off. I'm plugging in my Switch. I have been delaying playing the Pokemon DLC.
Hello again.
Hello. I don't know how I turned my head shade on. Now I'm naked. There we go. I have been delaying playing the new Pokemon DLC because for Thanksgiving, I went to my family's and I packed up my Switch and I just haven't gotten around to unpacking it. So you know what? We're unpacking it. That's what's gonna happen right now. I'm gonna unpack it and I'm gonna set up so I can play game. Ah! I'm doing it. Ugh! I don't even know if this thing's got any power. It don't. It don't got power, so never mind. I'm not playing the Switch. I should have probably charged it. I'm gonna plug in all the controls. You think I'll fall just like a guillotine.
but I am here to stay. Won't look away. The storm is coming, so you better start running. No, you can't control, feel it in my bones. I'm coming for the, coming for the.
You have power. Yeah. You. What?
What?
I have anger, okay? Yeah. My hair is in my face.
I have Weetabix.
You know what we can play? Well, that charge is Overcooked. I'ma play Overcooked. I'm gonna get real heated playing Overcooked. I've never played it on stream before. That's what I'm gonna do. Charge. Okay. DS or Swiftness Charge. One game that I actually played.
Vitamin Tablet Time.
That's the first one. Played it. The only way I know how to. Where's my Just kidding, it's gone too. Maybe it's over at my Oh wait, it's right here. Just buried under some stuff. Come here. Yeah, you. Come here. I got it. I'm entering the gamer mode. Chat, you are in the wrong place now. Okay. I need to add you to games. Stop. Be nice. All right, now let's add the audio.
I've never seen this game.
Well, you're about to see it.
Alright, and chat, you're being turned off auto-read. Now you have to use channel points for me to hear you. And I gotta switch my category. What should I name this? One player, two cooks. There we go. All right, this game is about cooking. It starts off easy, gets harder. This is a game I really like, and I have actually beaten on single player mode before. Shit. Sure, well, yes. I have not played this in single player mode in a while, so. Just after tea time.
Oh no.
At last. How long have I waited for this moment? The trials have been... we've been through to win this Nobel Prize. Look at it, Kevin. Look! The fabled... Necronomicon. Nom nom nom. Bark. What? Bark. What do you mean it's dangerous? Don't be silly. That's King Onion, if you don't know. This book holds the secrets to everlasting culinary greatness. In a large bowl, dissolve the sugar in warm water, then stir in yeast. Allow to proof until yeast resembles a rich, creamy foam. Bark! Mix in salt, oil, then mix in the flour. Knead the dough, cover with a damp cloth. And allow to rise! Ah. Rise, rise! Huh? No, 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 no! This wasn't supposed to happen. It can't be. It's the unbreaded. Or the unbred. Ah. As my best chefs, or conveniently the only ones that happen to be here, see if you can fend them off. They seem so hungry. Set to it. There we go. What's up next? Bing. Bang. Oops. Keep chopping that. Yep. Chop that. Okay. All three. You can start. This is normally a multiple person game, just by the way. Lettuce, tomato, plate. Shit, I need just a lettuce. Nice. All right, I'm not getting another one. Woo! I have a fan group? The horde is too ravenous. No, don't be a hero, Kevin. Quick, back to the castle. Retreat. You may be my best chefs, but you have much to learn if you are to conquer that appetite. Me and Kevin can keep those fiends from eating the castle, entering the castle for now. But if the unbreaded spread out from the castle grounds, I fear the Onion Kingdom. We must act quickly. Why, of course, the Royal Stagecoach. She just been upgraded. It seems that once again, it is up to you, chefs, to save our kingdom. So take my wheels, hit the road, learn new recipes, and for the love of onions, learn to cooperate better! What are you talking about? First of all, sir, it's just me. There's just two of me. Double fish. Okay, and then a shrimp, another fish. Another shrimp, get working. Another fish. Another fish. Another shrimp. Another fish. Shit. Fish. Fish. Shrimp. Shrimp. Fish. Alright, that's all I'm getting. Yay! Did I get 3 stars? Yes, I did. Okay. Wow. I'm so cold. All right, we're making sushi. We got plenty of rice. We got 2 fishes. Sir, can you leave my kitchen, please? You need to keep chopping fishes. Here, I'm just gonna set you up with... Sir! It's like 11 o'clock where you're at. Solid.
I gotta put a sweatshirt on. Hold on.
I am Knuff. Yes, I do have a Ken sweatshirt.
What other games do you play in your free time?
I'm the Knuffest there's ever been.
What other games do I play in my free time? I haven't played games in like months. Usually I just play whatever with my friends, which has been Lethal Company, Phasmophobia, and I think that's been it lately. I've not been a gamer, I've just been a shut-in, and I need to change that. I need to get better, I need to improve. We gotta serve a plain shrimps. Plain shrimp at the window. Then a cuke wrap with. You should cut that. Alright, another plain shrimp. Nice. Cut that. I'm gonna need a plate of rice. Okay. Pick up that other cuke, cut it. Okay. Oh, we need plates! Oh my goodness, we got so many shrimps. All right, plain shrimp at the window. Now we need cuke, this, rice at the window. Damn it, we need rice cooking. I'm just gonna throw some more cukes over there. Two people to control. I got only so many plates. Give me that. Give me this. Now. And this. All right, nice. Sir, we need some plates. We need some shrimps. After that, I'm gonna need a cuke.
Oh.
Ah, solid. See, I'm a pro. I'm a pro at Overcooked. It's like the one of the good game. It's like one of the only games I'm good at. This is a stupid cooking game. Hold on, I'm gonna message my friends. Yeah, where's my Discord at? Let me tweet this as well. I'm proud of my marginal skill in this game, okay? This is the only game I got skill in. You're playing? There we go. All right, I've sent out messages everywhere. We got some heat going on. Some hot sushi. Yeah, I already know how to dash. I'm not doing it consistently, but I do know how to do it. Let's get some rice going. You be the guardian of the rice. And we need this. Cut. Cook some more rice. Alright. Time to serve! I did not want that. Dude, I know where you are! We need more cukes cut. Oh, shit, I gotta do dishes, too. I know, my dude. But we don't have any things for you to put the cuke on. What do I need next? Fish? I need two of these. First one is the cuke. Second is the fish. And then I need, that's, I don't need that. Rice. Cuke. Let's go. You need to cut. Stop holding a plate. Fish. You need to cook some rice. You need to cut a cuke. You need to get the rice off the burners. Now I need two clean plates with stuff on them. Shit, I already put the stuff on it. Oh, I could have had another one! Oh. An alert went off? What's that alert for? Oh, I got a new follower. Hello. I don't know why the sound didn't go off. Do I not have that sound on this page? Hello! Hold on, let's go to the just chatting scene. Because I gotta figure out. Sound is missing. No, there's no sounds missing. You're gelatin?
I am a slime. Welcome to the gelatinous. Welcome. We are both goo. You are correct. We're making the pasta!
Alright, cut! Pasta, pasta. Cooking tomatoes for the pasta. Pasta, pasta. Pasta. Cooking the tomatoes. Shit.
Sir, you are not cutting. Pasta up. Sending pasta, grabbing plate. Pasta up. I need the bowl to cook more pasta. Okay, we need to cut more tomatoes. Played restaurant? Nice. Have I played Restaurant Tycoon 2? No. You're living for this? I feel like I've been too passive on my streams lately. No, I don't need to play it again. They've seen such a nice side of me. They have not seen me game in a long time. Yeah. I've beaten this whole game alone. I mean, they are easier to do because, you know, you're one person. I don't need this. I need salad. There's fire! Can you not light everything on fire? Thank you. Ow, 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 ow. Oh, I got a lot to cut for this one. Hold on. Ow, there's so much fire. There's so much fire! Oh, this is the one where we crash. I am serving this salad! Oh, I need clean plates. Ah! Fire everywhere. Don't crush me. Hey, cut that.
You cut that. And tomato. Need another lettuce. Yay. Another lettuce. Tomato. And a cuke. And then I need another tomato. Cool, now I need to cook some rice. Cucumber. Okay, first rice is done. Second rice is done. Let's cut. I didn't mean to throw it. Beautiful. Bumping you. Oh wait, I'm redoing it. I keep hitting redo. Hello, sir. What goes on at the Onion Kingdom Castle? Have you been overrun by the unbred? Hi, Kevin.
Well, my word, what an adventure you have been on, and you've only just begun. You still have much to learn about cooperation, and we can only keep the unbreded at bay for so long. Head out to the wild country. I hear there are flavors that there that can satiate the most ravenous of appetites.
Bark.
Don't hurry me. But he's right. You must go now and bring back more delicious teamwork.
Bark.
There's no time to lose. Ah, yes. Teamwork. Between me and myself. Definitely some teamwork. I'm a great team worker. I definitely don't take this game way too seriously and yell at my friends. Question. Do I have to cut the chicken? Or can that just go... Yes, chicken has to be cut too. I never yell.
And another chicken cut. Okay, I'm gonna need another chicken over there. Plain chicken up. Chicken potato, then chicken plain. Then potato plain. No failed orders. Bam. Oh, I've never yelled at you, Alex. But the others we play with are supposed to be true gamers. And they can't even cook. In a video game. I'm getting heated now. Meat. You cut that. You got pasta, a second pasta. You need shrimp cut. You need stir fry that. Hop! I'm falling behind, guys. Shrimp cut. This to serve. Need more pasta. Meat to serve. Shrimp to cook. Pasta cook. Shrimp. Okay. Oh shit, I need shrimp. This is good. All right, I got two ready. Next up is a steak. Steak to shit, I need pasta!
I could have had that last one. It is clearly not. I don't need the fire extinguisher. Okay, I got a meat going. Pasta's going. I need another meat chopped. And then I'm gonna need another meat beyond that. Service, mushroom first, meat, it's gonna be a mushroom after. I still got one more plate, and then I'm gonna need dishes. Alright, you, throw over mushroom, throw over pasta, clean the plates. Mushroom. Pasta. You could have been cutting that. That was dumb of me. Meat, mush, pasta, plate, service. It's ready. This floating platform is slowing me down. Ugh. Oh, I keep hitting play again. Ooh. Ooh, my neck hurts. Ugh. All right, I think there's only, is there six per route? Yes, all right, so we only got two more. for this road, and then I will finish streaming for the day, and then I'll have to keep playing next time. Oh, so sad. Playing a game that I like and I'm good at. Are there speedruns for solo Overcooked? Tortillas. Meat first. Okay, mushrooms in, meat chop. All right, we got rice for two, ready to go. Rice for one, ready to go. We already got mushroom over here. Meat. Oh, I need to do plates. Another mush. All right, I got that over here already. And meat. I got my pan on the meat. Yep, I see it. Mushy, meat, now two meats. Rice in, meat on, second meat, gotta chop. We don't got any clean plates! Who's been lacking? World record for Overcooked scene one looks to be 2 hours and 12 minutes. As a solo player? Oh shit, I did two chickens. I need meat. Yeah. Okay, chicken. Then a meat with rice, tortilla. Get more rice burning up. Not you. Okay, I need another meat choppied. That chicken's ready to go, ain't it? We are severely lacking on the tortillas. Alright, I'm not doing well this round. This round's not going good. Still got 3 stars. The one I found was 2 people. Another one I found was for a solo player is about 2 hours and 15 minutes. Honestly, it's probably just like the amount of time that it takes to get through each round, right? Because there's not much ways you can, like, speed trick it besides just, like, going through the menus really fast. You know? Does this have to get cut, too? Just meat. Meat cheese. Our plate's done. Eat cheese on a plate. Oh, this doesn't have a plate. Give me a plate. All right, chop some meat. Send over more meat. Oh, well, I'm not gonna get it anyway.
Ugh.
No, I need to stop. I'm using an Xbox controller. And I don't have an Xbox. And I don't know really how to use an Xbox controller. All right. Let's see what the king wants.
Brave chef. You're in one piece. Kevin didn't think you'd make it.
Bark!
What? You didn't, but I knew you would pull through. And look how your skills have grown. It's not just your balloon that's on the up and up. But there's still much to do. The unbred are getting hungrier with each passing moment. Maybe the strange lands to the east will hold the secret to moderating their munchies. But there are curious rumors about that place. Many myths and legends. Do you dare? You do? Oh my gutsy gastronomers. I don't know how to read. We'll make sure you stick together. And remember, not everything is as it...
Oh, I forgot. All right, dude. I missed the last thing you... Look at that. Wow! We got two... Okay, I'm gonna end it here for today. Well. No, I've been streaming for 3 hours. I gotta go to the bathroom. It's time to go do other things besides sit at the computer for a little bit. Absolutely crushed it. I did. This is one of my favorite games, so. It's one of the few things I can show off my skills on. My, I don't know what kind of skills I have, but you know, the skills of Overcooked. I don't know how those are applicable in real life. Like, if I could take my Overcooked skills and put them into some kind of real life scenario, then I'd be good. I'd be rolling in the monies, you know? But there's not really anything I know of that uses those skills. So for now, I'm not rolling in the monies. Anyway. Thanks for joining me today, everybody. It was a lot of fun. I started off doing some rigging, and then I got to a point in that where I was kind of stuck. So I was like, I want to play a game. And then I was like, I guess I'll play Assassin's Creed. And then I was like, went to the bathroom and came back. I was like, I don't want to play Assassin's Creed. I want to play the Pokemon DLC that I have not played yet because I didn't plug in my Switch. And then I plugged in my Switch, and it was dead. Please don't roll in the money. It'll make it all sticky. I'm not sticky, okay? Do you see goop coming off of me? No. I am not a sticky slime. I'm smooth. Like butter. I don't think I'm like butter either. But yeah, so I'm gonna... Gotta do some work on my art. Gotta do some other things. I should play poker with... No, poker's not allowed on Twitch. Plus, I don't like poker. Then why do you have a redeem to clean the room? That's just because, like... Oh, you meant Pokemon? Maybe I could do that. But I don't think I would do it with viewers. I'd probably just do it with people I already know. And are friends with, like outside of streaming. Why do you have a redeem to clean the room? Because my room's a mess, but not from being sticky. just because I leave everything everywhere. Have I done it? Have I done the just chatting? Yeah? Do you feel chatted enough, guys? Because I didn't really interact with you and I was playing Overcooked that much. Sorry. I had to focus on the game. I was focused in. So, I wasn't chatting. Ah! Pickles! Thank you? Oh! Ah! Wow. I'm really being attacked right now. I feel so attacked right now, guys.
Disgusting.
No! They're so gross! I don't like pickles.
Oh! Hey! Ow! 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 Why are you beating me up?
I'm being so attacked right now, guys. I just came here to have bears! Oh my goodness. Are we done? Can I end stream yet? I'm so big in this chair. This is not size. Well, this is not size accurate. And chat's too small over there. Okay. Thank you all for hanging out. Those who did, thank you for coming and stopping by for the game. Those bears. Ugh. Those who did. Always means a lot to me whenever people come by and talk to me. So thank you. All right.